She's nearly 30.
Ellie, you've got to jump high.